Anyone can do that with four tiny beers. Well, let's do it with six real beers. One at a time, or five at once. Now, in case you may have missed those, no bottle, nowhere to hide. But I said I was gonna make a lot of beer disappear. And by a lot, I meant a lot of beer. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the Mega Beer. Behold, in all its glory, the eighth wonder of the world, the Mega Beer. More beer than a human could drink in a year, or an Australian could drink in a month. Terry, you gotta get out here. Check it out, quick. Look. Terry, I want to introduce you to my good friend, the Mega Beer, a.k.a. Denzel Froffington, Monica Brewinski, or my personal favourite, Terry Brews. Terry, we need them to know that this is no joke. This is a legitimate solid glass full of thousands of pounds of beer. You can see that, right?
Yes.
It's really beer.
That's really
And it's
beer.
Really a glass.
I see
And it's really a Mega Beer.
This is.
You can enjoy that backstage. Oh. Terry Crews, everyone. To you. And now, America's Got Talent. If you want to see this entire thing vanish before your eyes, say yeah!
Yeah!
Let's do this! Don't blink! But before I do that, Simon, I feel bad. Last round you told me my magic was genius, but it made you look stupid. And I need to prove to the world that, Simon, you are the genius.
Hey.
So right now, using your highly evolved intellect, and more importantly, your advanced knowledge of beer, answer this question. How many bottles do you think it took to fill the Mega Beer? I'll give you a clue. It's between 1,000 and 3,000, and it doesn't end with a zero. Go.
2,501.
2,501? Genius! No, seriously, we took a tally of every bottle that went into that glass, and if Simon was within, say, 5 or 10 bottles, well, that'd make him clever. But if Simon was to guess the exact number of bottles inside that glass, it would make him a genius, totaling 2,501 bottles! Simon Cowell's a genius! Now let's make this thing disappear!
Reminded me of New Year's Eve, actually. Right, I'm going to tell you something, Dom, very quickly. Magicians have had a tough time on the show this year. What you brought tonight was personality, scale, fun. This may have put you through to the final.
Oh. Howie!
Wow. I agree. You know, I love how you use comedy and juxtaposition, technology, and magic, and the fact that you drank all that beer and you're still standing up there with
Thank
dry
you.
Pants is amazing.
I really gotta pee, so if you guys can